Greetings, agents. I am Agent Kim, a member of the Mission Control team here at Omega Flight. My job is to make sure that when our agents go out in the field, they are prepared for any situation. It has been a while since we announced the game, but starting today, we will begin a new series of briefings called Developers Dispatch. This will keep you on top of all the news when it comes to Marvel Future Revolution. Are you ready to get started? Omega Flight heroes come from many different worlds, so naturally there are a wide variety of incredible costumes available. Let's take a look at how these unique looks are brought to life. We've worked hard to capture the feeling of authenticity in the game with each of the comic-inspired costumes. Let's take a look at the Secret Wars costumes for Captain America, Captain Marvel, and Doctor Strange, as well as the one and only Spider-Man Noir. First, we sketch the hero based on their original comic book appearance. From there, it goes into 3D modeling. From there, the textures and fine details are applied. We then put everything in Unreal Engine to bring it to life. The superhero you see right now is Captain America. We are working on facial details so that even facial expressions look as alive as each costume. The team wants to ensure top-notch quality on all of our heroes, including Captain America. We put a lot of work into the details, texture, and lighting, making a final product that is nothing short of astonishing.
아무래도 그 마블 팬들이 저희 게임을 통해서 그 히어로의 그 오리지널 느낌을 쉽게 알 수 있게 하기 위한 점인데요. 저희 같은 경우에는 컨셉의 원화 단계에서부터 최종 단계에 이르기까지 마블 게임즈의 그 컨설팅을 통해서 지금까지 이렇게 작업 중에 있습니다. 그 부분은 저희가 마블하고도 많이 이제 상의하는 부분인데요. 가령 이제 하나의 그 색을 다양하게 해도 그 캐릭터의 아이코닉한 부분을 유지하기 때문에 너무 촌스럽거나 너무 원색적이거나 아니면 다른 파츠와 교환했을 때 그런 어색한 부분들을 최대한 자연스럽게 하기 위해서 많은 노력을 하고 있습니다.
Here's the finished Captain America. Note the metallic feel of the shield, the folds and creases of the costume material, and those little extra decorations. Even his motions feel extra smooth. We can't wait to see him in action in Marvel Future Revolution. Imagine how amazing it's going to be exploring the open world of Marvel Future Revolution as your favorite superhero. In this mission report, we've covered costumes, where they come from, how they're made, and how they'll look in-game. But we've barely scratched the surface of what's to come. So, got a favorite costume? Have any other questions? Drop us a line below. Who knows? Your question might be answered in a future report. Be sure to subscribe to our social media channels to stay on top of all the latest information. And I'll see you next time.